Hey everybody, it is Tuesday and it's 2 o'clock, so that means it's time for Top 5 Tuesday. I am your host from Crate Insider, I'm Kate Dillon, and I have a fun show of, well, some fun products to talk about today. I have Alex in the studio helping me out. In fact, Alex, could you hand me my list? So I do plan these things just a little bit here, but I don't always remember all of the things that we talk about. So the first thing, we always love to do a live giveaway on the show. And what I'd like to give away this week is I have a hat here from my friends at Race Logic. So I've been working with Brian Littleton and then the whole group. I mean, Justin McCree, Dave Hammond, Kevin DuPont, Wade Cross, Ben Baker. And we had a great time. We filmed the Street Stock Chassis Seminar this year, and in fact, if you're a street stock racer, I am going to strongly recommend that you check out the program. It's just the whole day and a half of course material that it was just live, and then I shot it all on video. But you can go to racelogic.vip and you can get the replay of that whole class. And we're already talking about next year. The video was so popular and people really enjoyed it that we're planning on doing more of the classes. Usually I just go to one of those classes a year, but it looks like I'll be going to a lot more of those. So I really love working with Brian and the whole team. And the Race Logic Chassis Seminar, racelogic.vip, we'll make sure we drop in a link so that you can check that out. And then to win the hat, all you need to do is just drop in a comment. You can say hi, you can leave an emoji, you could even a gif. I mean, maybe a gif of how you're feeling today. It's it's always, in fact, talking about today is June 30th, which means as of today, at the end of today, we are halfway through 2020. And is anybody with me and saying amen to that? Because I'm about ready for it to be over. I've had about enough of 2020, as much 2020 as I can as I can do. So, 2020. 2020 is halfway over. And speaking of my sign, if you know what my sign said last week, go ahead and drop that in as a comment. Because if you know what my sign said, we do a separate drawing. And this week, you could win a Crate Insider t-shirt. So, and our Crate Insider t-shirts are available in any of the sizes, so from small all the way through 4X, and you'll have your choice of sizes on the Crate Insider t-shirt. So go ahead and drop in a comment if you know what my sign said last week. So before we jump in, I'm gonna say hi to some folks here. I see Mikey is here, and Logan, and Colin. Oh my gosh, Catherine, Patricia, Louise is in Hawaii. So thank you for joining us from Hawaii. I have Alan, and Mikey says hi to you, Alex. And Terry, you're here every week, and Michael, and oh my goodness, so many people here. I've got West Coast Danny here, and Tommy, and James, and Steve, Tyler, Josh, another Steve. Well, thank you all for being here. And the first announcement I want to make before we jump into the top five is that my Boromax 350s are back in stock. So my pit bikes, I carry the 350 and the 750. The 750 is a lot more powerful. I haven't gotten those back in stock yet, but I do have the 350s on the shelf. And truthfully, the 350 is the bike that I ride when I go to the track. And yeah, I don't have a race car, but my gosh, I just love my pit bike. It's so much fun. It's a lithium battery. So that means with the lithium battery, I just plug it into the wall, and but I can fit it into my little hatchback car. I just put the handlebars. I just move the handlebars down to put it into my car, and I take it to the track, or, you know, take it to different places, and just zips right around, and I have a lot of fun with it. So I do love my pit bike, and so those Boromax 350 pit bikes are back in stock. I'm really excited to have those. So they would be a great gift for a kid, but I find it perfectly comfortable. I know I look ridiculous, but I don't really care about how I look if it's just... it's just fun. It's fun and it's effective because it gets me from point A to point B a lot faster. So with that, let's go ahead and jump into our top five products of the week. And in the number five spot this week is from our friends at Daytona One. We've been, of course, working with Daytona One quite a bit here recently. And this is the Daytona One XL1 engine treatment. Now, this is a product that I use. I don't just recommend it for race cars. It also works great in your passenger vehicle. So I use it in my car because it saves me gas mileage. And I know that it's going to do a better job for the longevity of my engine engine, even though it's a smaller engine. So the Daytona 1 XL1 engine treatment, the 16-ounce bottle, I believe, we forgot to write down the prices today, but I think I know most of them, and this one runs $24.95. So the Daytona 1 XL1 engine treatment in the number 5 spot. Next up in the number 4 spot is from our friends at DayLube, and I just got a new shipment of this too. So the DayLube, I carry it in 3 different ways. So it comes in the tube or in the jar, and both of these are 16-ounce containers, just packaged differently. So this one you'd have full access, and if you're wondering what this grease looks like, it's white right there. You can see that it's a white grease, and it works great. It works great for bearings and any place that you would put grease. This is a great grease for that. And it also works well on other things like gun slides. I know we use it on my pistol to make it so that my slide is easier. Now, not only does it come in these 2 16-ounce versions, it also comes in a syringe as well. So you just click on the DayLube link and it'll take you, you'll have a choice between all of these. And off the top of my head, I believe that the syringe is $16.99 and I believe the 16-ounce containers run $45.79. I could be wrong on like by a few cents or something, but at least you can see relatively what those are. And the DayLube, that is in our number 4 spot this week. Next up in the number 3 spot is from our friends at Walker Performance Filtration, and that is going to be our 4-inch Walker air filter. We kind of bounce back and forth whether it's the 3-inch that's most popular for the week or the 4-inch that's most popular. This week it happens to be the 4-inch filters that are the most popular. Either way, you can pick the height and they run $99. Now, something to keep in mind if you're, it seems like there must be some rule packages out there talking about the height of your air filter or something, because I'm getting lots of questions on like how tall our base is or how tall the air filter is. With any of these Walker filters, with the 3-inch or the 4-inch, now we do have a different one that's a low profile, that's a whole other situation, but the 3-inch or the 4-inch, you're gonna have about an extra inch because of the urethane that's on top and bottom. And I know I've got this in the plastic, I could take it out of there, but this urethane is about 1/2 inch thick on either side, so our 4-inch filter ends up being a little bit closer to 5 inches. But we do love the Walker filter, and by the way, this does come pre-oiled, so when you get this out of the box and take it out of the plastic wrap, you can just drop it right on your right on the top of your air filter base and you are good to go. So you don't have to worry about oiling it or prepping it, just take it out of the plastic and put it on your race car and you'll be good to go. All right, well that brings us, since we are talking about air filtration, in the number 2 spot this week, it's kind of a tie, so I just thought I'd bring them both out, is our Crate Insider flat air filter base. And sometimes I do ban this one from Top 5 Tuesday because it is so popular. But now we have option number 2. For a $10 upgrade, you can have yours powder coated. So we have the regular mill finish at $99.50, and then the Crate Insider flat air filter base black powder coated runs $109.50. And both of these come with the 1/2 inch sure seal as well. So you can have everything you need to go ahead and put that onto your car. So very, very, very popular. All right, with that, I know we've had a lot more comments fly in, and before we get to the top spot here, I'm gonna see who else is here and see if anybody has any questions. If you have questions, go ahead and drop them in, and I am happy to answer any questions while you're here. Okay, let's see what we got here. Just seeing if there's any more questions. Yeah, people, oh, James says he loves the jerky, by the way. And let's see, howdy. And yeah, James, you won last week, and I think that was Crate Insider jerky, and we do have that on the website, by the way, is our jerky. Okay, great. Well, this brings us to the top spot, and number 1 this week is for our Schaefer oil change kit, and our Schaefer oil change kit comes with 7 quarts of Schaefer's oil, and it comes with a Wix oil filter. So that way you have exactly the right amount of oil. We do recommend putting 7 quarts in a crate engine, so a 602 or a 604. We recommend 7 quarts of oil, and that's why we put it together as an oil change kit, so you can have exactly what you need and not have like 5 left over and then you need 2 more quarts from another case, and so you don't have to be confused with it. We've got our oil change kits, and our oil change kit I don't know, remember how much it is. So we'll can click on the link. It's one something. I guess I could, you know what? I'm going to click on my own link and I'll be able to tell you immediately. It runs, oh goodness, it's only $81.41. I thought it was going to be more than that. So $81.41 on the Schaefer oil change kit, and we keep that oil in stock and it's ready to go. So with that, let's go ahead and do some drawings. And do you have a, here, Alex, the Race Logic will be for anybody, and then the Crate Insider Sure will be for whoever knows my sign. So I'll have some numbers in just a moment so we can do that. In the meantime, I'll see if there's anybody else that has any questions. Let's see. A lot of people knew my sign. Wow, that's pretty cool. Scott says, Happy Tuesday. Happy Tuesday to everybody. Hey, is anybody else excited the fact that 2020 is halfway over? Usually I'm a glass half full kind of girl. I know I've been struggling a little bit with all the negativity out in the world and, you know, just trying to bring happiness and positivity in the little ways. If we can each do just one little small thing to make the world a better place, I think we'll all be in a better place. All right, you have some numbers for me there, Alex? Or you might even have some names for me.
I got names.
Oh, he's gonna have names for me. So I'll have some winners in just a moment. Now, in some other news, in case you're not aware, I do have the Racing Insiders podcast. You can find that at racinginsiderspodcast.com. And what we're doing now is I have the live show on Sundays with Steve Hendren from Hendren Racing Engines, and we convert that into the podcast. And you can also join us live as well. On Sundays, we go live at 4:30 in the afternoon. And then it just has nothing to do with Crate Engines, but I have another YouTube channel called Racing Rewind. And in fact, I just did the redirect. So you can go to racingrewind.com. It will just redirect you over to YouTube. And it's a YouTube channel that has old racing. It's from videotapes, like literal VHS videotapes that we are digitizing and then editing just very, very slightly and then putting that out into the world so we can really recall some of those older races. And if you've got some videotapes that you would like to see digitized, if it's racing from the 70s, 80s, 90s, early 2000s, just get with me and let's figure that out, because it's really bringing joy to a lot of people, and I'm really glad to be able to do that. All right, so I do have a couple of winners. So our Race Logic hat right here, and don't forget, if you're into street stocks, definitely check out the racelogic.vip website to check out that class. The Race Logic hat is going to Doug Romero. So Doug, please send me a private message or send Crate Insider a private message with your address. I think you've won before, but do me a favor and send that private message with your address and we'll get that sent out to you. And then next up, our Crate Insider t-shirt is going to Steve Shaw Jr. So Steve Shaw Jr., please send a private message to Crate Insider with your shirt size and we'll be able to get that out for you. So I believe that is all I've got for you this week. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for being part of the show. And I look forward to seeing you next Tuesday at 2:00. Have a great week.